Hi, I'm Kelsea Brennan-Wessels, and welcome back to Earth from Space on the European Space Agency Web-TV. This image from the Landsat 8 satellite brings us over part of the Middle East, with the Jordan Rift Valley running north to south. The most prominent feature in this image is the Dead Sea, the lowest point on Earth's surface, more than 420 meters below sea level. The Dead Sea's extremely high salinity means fish cannot live in this water body, although there are bacteria and fungi. With the Jordan River as its main source of water, the Dead Sea is an endorheic basin, meaning that the water has no outflow. Nonetheless, the water level has been dropping, an effect of the diversion of incoming water from the river. Note the greenish rectangles just south of the sea. This is a large complex of mineral evaporation ponds used to produce sodium chloride and other salts for the chemical industry and human and animal consumption. These ponds are separated from the northern part of the Dead Sea by what once was the Lysan Peninsula, but lowering water levels have exposed the seabed, dividing the two sections completely. Throughout the rest of the image, we can see built-up areas such as Amman, the capital of Jordan, here in the upper right, and Jerusalem near these green hills west of the Dead Sea. Further west, we can see green patches of agriculture on the coastal plain, with Tel Aviv on the Mediterranean coast. In the lower left corner of the image, we can clearly see the division between Israel and the Gaza Strip, not only by the outline of the border, but in the difference in agricultural practices. This Landsat 8 image was acquired on July 4th of 2013. Through ESA's Landsat 8 portal, registered users can access data from the mission over Europe within 3 hours of acquisition. To access the portal, visit the web address visible on the screen. Well, that wraps up this edition of Earth from Space. Remember that we broadcast online every Friday at 10 o'clock Central European Time. Watch us on our website or through the ESA app on your mobile device. From the ESA Web-TV studios, I'm Kelsea Brennan-Wessels.